Like somewhere along the line, I decided that what I really wanted to do was pick shorts like Mark, manage a portfolio like Kerr. And I don't think I'm as good at either of those things as those people. I don't think I'm as good at stock picking as Mark, and I don't think I'm as good at portfolio management as some other people. But in fact, the combined result is actually really quite nice, and we're very happy with it.